we're in this, you know, all trees are going into their dormant period. So can you talk to us about, particularly with oak wilt, why dormant pruning, or tell us what dormant pruning is and sure. talk to us about why that could be helpful for like a disease like oak wilt?
Yeah. So with oak wilt, there's some insects that carry the disease from an infected tree to an uninfected tree. And they are attracted to fresh pruning cuts for some reason. So if you prune a tree from, let's say, April 1st to the end of the summer, we use October 2nd as a guideline, then this beetle can move the spores of from an infected tree to your tree. So we try not to make pruning cuts on the oaks during that season for that reason. So when we say dormant pruning, that's what we're talking about. It's actually the same with that two-line chestnut borer. They can actually, they're attracted to freshly pruned trees. So for several different reasons, in general, we just suggest waiting to the winter or dormant months to trim oak trees. In general, oak wilt is worse in the red oak group, but we worry about it with the white oak group also.